Hello viewers, today we are going to learn how to convert kilograms to pounds and pounds to kilograms. So first we will see how to convert kilograms to pounds. Pounds we write it as LB, which is a short form for pounds. And for this we need to know the basic relation between pounds and kgs, and that is 1 kilogram is equal to 2.2 pounds. So if you have a question to convert 7 kilograms is equal to how many pounds, so you can write it as 7 kilograms is equal to 7 times 1 kilogram, and in place of 1 kilogram we'll write it in terms of pounds, which is 7 times 2.2 pounds. So, which is equal to 15.4 pounds. So, 7 kilograms is equal to 15.4 pounds. We see that pounds is approximately double the value of kilograms. So, if you want to have a rough estimate, then you can estimate it by multiplying it by 2. So this is how you convert kilograms to pounds. Now let us learn how to convert pounds to kilogram. So for this we know the basic relation between 1 kilogram and pounds, which is 1 kilogram is equal to 2.2 pounds. So from this relation we can find it out. We can write it as 2.2 pounds as we can write it as 2.2 times 1 pound. So we need to find the value of pounds. So 1 pound will be equal to, this will be divided here, 1 over 2.2 kgs. So this is the relation which we derive from the basic relation, and this relation we are going to use in our solution to convert pound to kgs. So suppose you need to convert 11 pounds is how many kilograms. You need to convert 11 pounds to kgs. So we know that we can write 11 pounds as 11 times 1 pound, and here in place of 1 pound we will write 1 pound is kg over 2.2. So here we will write kg or 1 kg over 2.2. So 11 pounds will be equal to 11 over 2.2 kgs, which is equal to 5 kilogram. So 11 pounds will be equal to 5 kilograms. If we need to convert pounds to kilogram, we 2.2. So this is how we convert pounds to kilogram and kilogram to pounds. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and like my videos.